What should you order at Tiana's Palace? Here's my honest review of this Princess and the Frog themed restaurant. It's dessert first here, so let's start with the house filled beignet. Though I really liked its tart lemon filling and glaze, I wish that the beignet itself was doughier. 7 out of 10 for me. But the Muffuletta sandwich was certainly a hit. It has mortadella, salami, rosemary ham, cheddar, and provolone. 8 out of 10. The house gumbo, though, is the thing to get here. It has braised chicken, andouille sausage, and heirloom rice. This had all the seasoning, definitely the best thing I ate here. Unfortunately, though, the Cajun Spiced Half Chicken, it just wasn't very flavorful. I think my favorite part was actually the baked mac and cheese as a side. And if you get the gumbo, definitely get the buttermilk cornbread and ask for some butter to go with it.